Well, Omar, not the weekend you wanted in terms of points, but when we spoke to you last Sunday, we were very disappointed. Have you seen improvements this weekend?
Yeah, I mean, obviously you don't see it in the standings, but I mean, if you go back to yesterday, fluky goal on the third, and you know we were right there. I thought 5-on-5, we were the better team. And tonight we had a solid effort, but unfortunately we gave up grade A chances on some mistakes, and they capitalized. So right now we're in a hole, and we need to play a sound game this defensively. And at times we made some individual mistakes that obviously cost us at the end.
Yeah, I suppose that's the annoying thing for you, of course, against a team of Cardiff's quality. You can't make them kind of mistakes.
No, you can't. And I thought the first period, even if they score the first goal off of a right to their guy in front, I thought this first period we had a lot of legs. We had a lot of chances again, to get the two goals. That was good. And there's a minute left and we get scored on. So after that, I thought even in the second we started off really well, but special teams have been hurting us, and our power play hasn't been clicking. I thought it was a better movement, but we left another shorthanded goal, and their power play clicked, and in the third period, mental mistake on the faceoff play, and we're down two and we're chasing the game.
Is one of the positives, I suppose, that you got the reaction maybe you were looking for after last week from the guys?
Well, like I said to the guys, the bare minimum to compete in every game is to the work ethic. And I thought for the most part, for the whole weekend, I would say we really, really worked hard and we competed. But you see, like our last three home games played Sheffield, Belfast and Cardiff. And you can tell with those high end teams, you make those mistakes, it's in the back of our net. And it seems like no disrespect to the other teams, but I'm sure they would maybe score too, but we need to cut down that and we need to tighten up defensively. But listen, compared to last week to this week, I think we did take a huge step forward.
Well, a huge step forward and a couple of really tough games coming up now against Fife Flyers next weekend.
Well, everything's tough. And as I said to the guys, now we're going to see what kind of men they are in that locker room when things are not going their way, when they put a solid effort, but they don't win, how they're going to react this week. So, listen, I'm sure all the players are down, which is great because that's how it should be. You lose a game, you have to be down. But, it starts, the preparation starts Tuesday for the big weekend, and we're looking to turn our season around right there. And I'm confident if the guys have that same effort and that same work ethic and tighten up a bit defensively, play with a bit more awareness in their game, I think we'll be successful.
Best of luck, Omar.
Thank you.